So hi friends, welcome to TPChennai. In this video we will see two set of DI and new pattern missing number series which they have asked in IBPS RRB PO mains 2019. So we have successfully finished IBPS RRB PO mains 2020 memory based paper completely. Then we have finished IBPS RRB clerical mains 2019-2020 memory based paper. Even we have finished first part of IBPS RRB PO mains 2019 memory based question where we have seen all arithmetic question, right? So in this part we will see two set of DI. One was tabular based, second was case set based, and then we will see new pattern missing number series. So first we will start with the DI, tabular DI. It was like this. Following table given provides the details of total number of rides taken by three different drivers in five different months. And the table given below provides the detail of passengers of total female rides taken by all the drivers in 5 different months and answer the questions accordingly. That means two tables they have given you. One was total, we have 3 different rides A, B, C, right? And then different months are there, January, February, March, April, May. This was the first table, right? So note it down, this was the first table. Second table, what they have given here? Second table was like this. Same January, February, March, April, May, all 5 months will be there. Then inside they have given you percentage of female ride taken by driver A, percentage of female ride taken by driver B, and percentage of female ride taken by driver C. That means driver consists of male and female in A also, in B also, as well as in C also. Based upon that, they have asked questions here, right? So we will see one by one. So first question they ask. Total number of male rides taken by driver B in January and March together is approximately what percentage more than total female rides taken by driver A in April and May together, right? So two tables were there. In one first table they have given total, in second table they have given female value, but what they are asking male. So we have to do some calculation here, right? It's a mains level DI. So male January and March, and March by driver B. Then here you are having female A, April and May. Now patience is very important, right, when you are solving mains level question. So male January and March, right, this is female. January and March male by this company, company B. So January 25% is female, so 75%, this is 50%. 75%, this is 50% of total January March B. Right, January March B, 480 and 420. Right, so this is 75% fraction value is 3 by 4. 3 by 4 of 480 is how much? 360. Half of this number is 210. So this is how much? 570. Clear? Female, April, May of A. A, April, May. 40%, 60%. Right? Of total. April, May of A. 570, 320. 570, 320. Right, so step by step I am solving now. Right, so 00 percentage will go, this is 228 plus 00 percentage will go, this is how much? 1922. So this is 10, 12, 420. Right, so ratio we have to take first, 570 is to 420. 00 cancel. 314 is a, 319 is a, how much it is more? 5 by 40 into 100. Approximately they are asking. Right? So this is 2 7s are 250. So 250 by 7. 7 3s are 21. 7 5s are 35 point something. So approximately what is my answer? 36%. Which is nothing but second option. Clear now? Step by step I am solving. Clear? Now we'll see second question. Find the total number of mail rides taken by all the three drivers in March together. March, ABC, mail. Right? March, ABC, mail. 55%, 45%, 50%, 60%. 45%, 50%, 60%. Right? Of total. ABC March. Right? ABC March. 540, 420, 360. This is into. Right? If you multiply this one, so this is 90% of 270 plus this is how much? 210 plus this is 216. Double zero percentage will go. 9 7s are 63, 9 to the 18 plus 6 to 43 plus this is 426. What is the answer? 669. 669 is the answer, that is nothing but second option. Clear? Step by step, right? Now we'll see question number 3. Find the difference between total number of female rides taken by all the three drivers in January to the total number of male rides taken by all the three drivers in March. Male rides in March, just now we have seen, what is the answer? 669. So we have to calculate only this one. Female, all three in which month? January. A, B, C. Right? Female, A, B, C, January. 40%, 25%, 30%. So here plus will come, here plus will come. Then you have to see total value. Female January, ABC. 360, 480, 560. Right? So percentage doubles will go. This is how much? 144 plus 25% 1 by 4, so this is 120 plus percentage double zero will go 168. 8, 4, 12, 7, 9, 4, 13, 2, 3, 4. So this is female January by all driver ABC. Male just now we got 669. What is the answer? 732. 237. Fifth option is the correct answer. Clear? But when you are solving in examination, my rough sheet, first do table. Here since I need to go back, so it is taking time, right? Now we'll see question number 4. Find the ratio of total number of female rides taken by driver A in April and May together to the total number of male rides taken by driver B in January and March together. Female by driver A in April and May, then male by driver B in January and March. Right? Female April May A. Female April May A. 40%, 60%. right? And total value April May. Total value April May 570,320. Right, so this is how much 00 percentage will go. 228 plus 192, 10, 12, 4, 420. Right, then male January March B. Male January March B. So 25% female is there. So this is 75%, 50%. Total January March. $480,420. Right, so this is how much? 3 by 4, 360. This is half only, so 210. This is how much? 570. Ratio 00 will be cancelled. 42:57. 3 19s are 3 14s are 14:19. First option is the correct answer. Clear? Step by step we are solving. Now it's a maze level question. Again and again I am repeating. So that's why it is taking time. Now we see question number 5. Find the total number of female rides taken by driver B in all the 5 months together. Female by driver B in all the months January, February, March, April, and then you are having May also. Right? It's a lengthy question. Female B in all the months. 25%, 40%, 50%. I am writing here. Right? Then we have to see the total. 480, 380, 420. And then April and May. 520, 500. How much? 1 by 4, so this is 120. This is how much? 128. This is how much? 240. This is how much? 90%. This can be written as 90% of, right? 260. So 9 6 54, 9 2 18 5 23, plus this is how much? 240. Add all the value. 8 plus 4 12. Anything ends with so this is 8 plus 4 12. So in fifth question it was not 320, but it was 380, right? So that is what mistake I did here. We need to add all the value. 2 plus 4 6, then here 4 plus 3 7, 7 plus 4 11, plus 5 16. 4 plus 3, 7 plus 4, 11. 11 plus 5, so this is 15, not this one. Okay, so this, when you solve here, you will be getting 956. So, right, so this is what first set of DI we have finished. Now we will see caselet DI, which they have asked in IBPS RRB PO Mains 2019. Okay, so now we will see caselet DI. Study the given passage carefully and answer the following question. A train is traveling from station A to E. At station A, 80 persons board in the ratio of male to female of 9:7. Station B, 50 men got down and 5 women boarded the train. At station C, half of the women got down and the same number of men boarded the train. At station B, X number of male got down and now the ratio of male to female in the train is 7:4. Right? Good DI. So you have three station A, B, C, even D also. Then male and female is there. Case rate DI, once you read, you have to follow step by step. So a train is traveling from station A to E. At station A, 80% board in the ratio of male to female, 9:7. That means 16 parties, 80, 1 party is right, so 45-35. Male and female is station A. Station B, 15 men got down, so this is 30. And 5 women added, so 40. Right? At station C, half of the women got down, so 20. And same number of men boarded the train. So it is how much? 50. At station D, X number of male got down. So 15 minus X. And now the ratio of male to female in train is 7:4. Where is station D? Station C, 20. That only will go to station D. Ratio is 7:4. 4 parties 20. So here it is how much? 20, and here it is nothing but how much? 35. Right? Now, this was the thing which they have asked, right? Now see the first question. That means question number 6. If 50% of male who were travelling from B to C do not have valid ticket and 60% of the female travelling from B to C do not have a valid ticket, then find the number of passengers who are travelling from B to C with invalid ticket. 50% of male from B to C, so 30 is there, 50% is 15, because from B, 30, they will only go to C, and 60% of female, 60% of this number is 24, so what is the total? 39, which is nothing but second option. Clear? Now we'll see question number 7. The number of females traveling from station B to C is approximately how much percent more than number of males traveling from D to E? Female B to C and male D to E. Female B to C, how much? 40. Male D to B, how much? 35. 40. And this is 30. So, what they are asking? How much more? So, what is the ratio? The difference is 5. 5 by 35 into 100. 5 sevens are. So what is the answer? Approximately 14%. Fourth option is the correct answer. Clear? Now we'll see question number 8. Find the difference between the passengers traveling from station point to destination point. Station point to destination point. This is 80 minus 55. What is the answer? 25. Right, first option. Clear, ma? Next question. Find the ratio of total number of passengers traveling from D to E and B to C. B to C. Second option. Clear? So I hope you have understood these two set of DI. Now we'll see new pattern missing number series which they have asked here, right? So this is a new pattern series which they have asked here. Given questions are based on missing series pattern, and following that pattern find the relationship between P, Q, R. Three lines are there, right? So I am writing here 334 384 564 564 864 1200 then 200 224 284 404 R and 850. That means ultimately what you have to do, ma, each and every row you have to find out the pattern. Whatever pattern they have followed here in row 1, it will be same in row 2 and row 3. Only thing is we have to find out the value of this variable P, Q and R, and then we have to go with option. Clear? First one, 300, 324, 384, 504, question mark 1050. Series itself is not that much increasing. Difference is how much? 24. Difference is how much? 60. Difference is how much? 120. Now what you understand here? 3q minus 3, 4q minus 4, 5q minus 5. So next will be 6q minus 6, which is nothing but 216 minus 6. 210 we have to add. So what is the value of P? 504 plus this number 7417. 714 is the value of P. Same thing we have to go with Q. Difference is how much here? 24. Here it should be how much? 60. Right? So this is Q is nothing but how much? 474 plus 60. What is the answer? 534. Right? R. Difference is 24, 60, 120. This will be 210. So R will be 404 plus 210. 416. Now look at the option. P and Q. First compare. Ma. So P is greater than Q. Right? Q and R. Q is less than R. P greater than Q less than R. P greater than Q less than R. First option. Clear? I hope you understand this one, right? Now we see next question. 11th one, 2700, 5400, P 7200. 1440 8640. Second is 200 2100. Q 1400 5600 1120 6720. Third is 1500 3000 1000 R 800 4800. Right? So for explanation purpose only I am writing here. Now in your rough sheet just follow first row, that's enough. This is into 2, right? This will be divided by 3, this will be into 4, this will be divided by 5, and this will be into 6. Right? That's it. So P directly, how much this is? 1800. Q into 2, so directly 4200. R into 2 divided by 3 into 4, what is the answer? 4000. Right, when you compare P less than Q, Q greater than R. P less than Q, Q greater than R. Third option is the correct answer. Clear? Right, so now we see question number 12. 35, 70, 210 P 4200 25200 140 280 Q 3360 16800 100800 40 80 240 R 4800 28800 right. So we need to find out the pattern into 2 into 3, this will be into 4. So what will be getting 840. Next will be into 5, this is into 6. That's it, right? Once you got the pattern, proceed further. P is 840, this is into 2, this is into 3. So Q will be how much now? 0, 8 is a 24, 840. R will be how much? Into 2, into 3, into 4, 960. So P is equal to Q less than R. P is equal to Q less than R, whichever option is there, that will be the answer. Clear? P is equal to Q less than R. That means fourth option is the correct answer. Clear na? Now we see question number 13. 7, 15, 47, 191, Q, 57, 54, 9, 19, 59, P, 1199, 7199, then 11, 23, 71, 270, 8287, R, 8, 6, 3, 9. Right? This is into 2 plus 1. This is into 3 plus 2. This is into 4 plus 3. This is into 5 plus 4. So P will be how much? 5. 19 5s are 95 plus 4. 99. Now come to Q. Into 2 plus 1, into 3 plus 2, into 4 plus 3. So 9 4s are 36, 2, 36 plus 3, 239. Come to R. Into 2 plus 1, into 3 plus 2, into 4 plus 3, into 5 plus 4. So this is how much? 7 5s are 35. 28 5 is 140 plus 3, 143 plus 4, 1439. So what is the answer? P greater than Q less than R. P greater than Q less than R. First option is the correct answer. Clear? So we have seen two sets of good DI plus new pattern basic number series which they have asked in the examination. So how you like this particular video, please do post in the comment section and do share this video among your friends in Telegram, Instagram, Facebook and WhatsApp. And do subscribe TP Chennai YouTube channel for further updates and videos. Prepare well. All the best. Thanks a lot.